Yes, indeed. It is called Lothric, where the transitory lands of the Lords of Cinder converge. In venturing north, the pilgrims discover the truth of the old words.
Ah, another one roused from the sleep of death. Well, you're not alone. We unkindled are worthless. Can't even die right. Gives me conniptions. And they'd have us seek the lords of Cinder and return them to their molding thrones. But we're talking true legends with the metal to link the fire. We're not fit to lick their boots. Don't you think?
Delivered to them. To this end, I am at thy side. Very well. Then touch the darkness within me. Take nourishment from these sovereignless souls.
Things to ease the burden of a weary traveler. And yes, I'm undead too, but not so charitable as to Ashen One. Fetch souls and bring them to me, as is thy wont. No? Ashen One, be sure to bring more soap.
Well, a newcomer, I see. I am Andre. I serve at this shrine as a humble smith forging weapons. You're in search of the Lords of Cinder, I trust. Toilsome journey, I wager. You require good arms. Let me smith your weapons. I am a smith. Such is my purpose.
Thank you.
Hey, be careful. I don't want to see my work squandered.
That unkindled, and a seeker of lords. I am Lutlith of Corland. Look not in bewilderment as I say. I linked the fire long ago, becoming the Lord of Cinder. If substantiation be thy want, set thine eyes upon my child.